She places salt in the races of the horse after knowing the reason. We will do the same. We believe that this information is important because few people know about the utilities of salt outside the kitchen. In all these applications, we use common salt, which is the cheapest. 1. Leave shiny metal parts. Mix in equal parts salt, wet flour, and vinegar. Then apply on the metal. 2. Clean iron pots. With the pan still warm, use a paste of oil-salt mixture to remove dirt. If you want, fill the bottom of the pan with cooking oil and heat for a few minutes. Then add a few tablespoons of coarse salt. Ready! Now just remove the dirt with the mixture. Rinse with hot water and dry normally. 3. Remove broken eggs from the floor. Is there anything more annoying than having to clean a raw egg dirty from the floor? Consistency no longer needs to be a problem when suck as an accident occurs. All you need to do is cover all the egg spilled with salt. Both the egg white and the yolk will be easy to remove. 4. Clean greasy pans. Add a little salt and then use a piece of paper to help with cleaning. After this, proceed with normal washing. 5. Clean burnt pan. It is very simple. All you have to do is line the bottom of the pan with salt and add a little water. Stir well and then bring the pan to running water, usually washing with a sponge. 6. Clean the dish sponge. Sponges are often dirty, whether from food or for cleaning some burnt pan. To solve the problem, fill a small bowl with water and salt. Mix well. After that, soak the sponge and soak for a few minutes. When you remove the sponge, we will see it will be clean again. 7. Remove fresh liquids from the carpet. Throw a little salt over the staining region. After it has dried, use the vacuum cleaner to give the finishing touch. 8. Remove old stains from liquid on carpet. Mix 1/4 cup of salt and 2 tablespoons of vinegar. Thoroughly rub the mixture onto the carpet and allow it to dry. Then, just vacuum. 9. Unclog sinks. Put plenty of salt in the sinking drain. Then add boiling water over top. As the water flows into pipes, close the drain with a cloth to make pressure. Be careful not to get burned. We'll hear a noise indicating that the barrel is being uncaged. 10. Eliminate food odor. Wash your feet well, then pass a vinegar mixture with salt. This will prevent smell. 11. Eliminate smell of food. To eliminate the smell of food remaining in the oven, prepare a mixture with salt and cinnamon. Then, turn on the oven for a few minutes. Turn it off and wait for a while. While it's still hot, sprinkle the mixture on the top and bottom of it. Wait for the oven to cool and remove the stains with a damp cloth. If you enjoyed the video, like and sign up for the channel. And don't forget to share with your friends. See you in the next video. Bye.